Get ready to experience something entirely new. A digital note-taking experience that's better than paper. This is what GoodNotes looks like on Android and Windows. When you open GoodNotes, you'll see your library view. This is like your homepage where you can see all your digital notebooks and folders at a glance. To start a new notebook, tap the plus sign. Here, you'll be able to choose a cover, paper template, and name your notebook. There are over 50 different paper templates to choose from. You've got your basics like lined and grid paper, and also some more niche templates like Cornell notes and planners. After you tap Create, you're ready to write. You have hundreds of pen options at your fingertips. There are three different pens you can choose from that will affect how the ink writes: fountain pen, ballpoint pen, and brush pen. You can choose any color you want, and the pen thickness too. With GoodNotes, you can combine typed and handwritten text. So if you prefer to type, you'll find the text box option here. You can also add stickers or pictures into your notes with the tools here. This is the lasso tool. If, after you've written something down, you want to move it to another spot on the page, resize it, you can do so with the lasso tool. When writing with GoodNotes, you never need to worry about making a mistake, because you can always edit your text afterwards. GoodNotes comes in really handy when you need to annotate PDFs. You can import PDFs directly into your notebooks and then highlight or write on top of them. This is great for taking notes on lecture slides, highlighting books or textbooks, or even filling out forms. If you want to share your notes, there are several ways to do so. To collaborate on the same notebooks as someone else, send them a share link. This will allow them to open the notebook on their device and make their own edits or leave comments. Or if they don't have GoodNotes, they can simply view your notes from their browser. When you create an account on GoodNotes on Android or Windows, your library will be synced whenever you sign into your account. Sync to iOS will be coming soon. It's time to experience digital note-taking with GoodNotes on Android and Windows. Click the link in the description to download.